Your own degrees. Sit down. At first and last, a hearty welcome.
Thanks to your majesty.
Our hostess keeps her state. Ourself will mingle with society and play the humble host.
My royal lord, you do not give a cheer.
Sweet remembrance, sir. I drink to the general joy of the whole table and to our dear friend Banquo, whom we miss. Would he were here.
Banquo!
Now, good digestion, weight on appetite, and health on both.
May it please your highness sit.
Please it your highness to grace us with your royal company.
The table's full.
Here is the place reserved, sir.
Where?
Here, my good lord.
Which of you have done this?
What, my good lord?
Thou canst not say I did it. Never shake thy gory locks at me.
Gentlemen, rise. His highness is not well.
Sit, worthy friends. My lord is often thus and hath been from his youth. Pray you keep seat. The fit is momentary. Upon a thought he will again be well. Are you a man?
Aye. And a bold one that dare look on that which might appall the devil.
Oh, proper stuff. This is the very painting of your fear. This is the air-drawn dagger which you said led you to Duncan. Shame itself. Why do you make such faces? When all's done, you look but on a stool.
Prithee, see there. Behold. Look, I say you. Avoid to quit my sight. Let the earth hide thee. Thy bones are marrowless. Thy blood is cold. Thou hast no speculation in those eyes which thou dost glare with. But man dare, I dare, take any shape but that, and my firm nerve shall never tremble. Hence, horrible shadow, unreal mockery, hence!
What? Quite unmanned in folly.